Okay, hopefully you have finished your exam now and learned a lot from these beginner lessons on golf. You did complete the exam, didn't you? If you haven't finished it yet, you should pause this video, and then complete final golf exam before we proceed. Still here? Okay, I'll assume you've done the exam diligently and given it your best effort. That's what's most important anyway. Time to discuss the answers. Let's start with question 1. What is the main objective of golf? Answer. Get ball from tee, beginning point, into hole, end point, at green. Question 2. What's the best way to swing a golf club? Answer. Begin with knees and hips bent. Weight should be evenly distributed between feet. Non-dominant side of body should face hole. Dominant arm should remain at side. As you pass dominant leg with hands, weight should begin moving to that leg. As club passes parallel to ground, keep bringing it up to 90-degree angle with your arms. Position head in line with spine, nose raised so shoulder beneath chin. As you swing, ensure shoulder doesn't hit chin. Question 3. What's the best way to hit a golf ball? Answer. Move weight to opposite side of ball as you swing. Dominant elbow should move in front of dominant hip. Keep body focused towards ball, and wrist pivoted. As you reach ball, hips should keep turning. Weight is now shifted towards non-dominant side. Broaden arms for finish. Dominant knee should move towards straight knee. Follow through with swing after impact with ball. Question 4. What are the recommended golf clubs for beginners? Answer. Driver, putter, sand wedge, 6-iron, 8-iron, pitching wedge, and hybrid. Question 5. What is the key differences between types of golf clubs, woods, irons and hybrids? Answer. Woods, for long distance irons, most versatile hybrids, combine wood and irons. Question 6. Describe the rules for proper golf etiquette. Answer. Proper golf etiquette consists of being social at appropriate time, no talking during golf shots. Yell 4, if someone's in path of your golf shot. Stay out of path of flying balls. If other group's ball lands in your area, don't move it. Let the other group collect it. Don't disturb their game. If you lose your ball, take a one-stroke penalty. Rake sand from sand trap shots and fix divots on greens. Tally your scores at next tee box, not the green. Don't walk in front of other golfers' putts. Your shadow must not be in path of other golfers' putts. Golf is great for business. Great selection of stylish golf clothes at golfstoreblog.com. Question 7. Describe a good putting technique. Answer. Ball is opposite the left heel, for any right-hander. Grip ought not to be too tight. Gently, smoothly in the one action, sweep the putter backwards. With pendulum-like movement of arms and putter, the ball should be hit in the upswing. Okay, that brings us to the end of the exam. How did you do? Thanks for joining us in this Golf Lessons for Beginners course. I am sure that you are now ready to head out to the golf course, and impress everyone right from the first tee off. Next, we'll wrap it up with a summary, on the way back to the golf course. See you then.